If you have already subscribed, then click the bell icon to get instant notifications when I put a new video up. Do it now. What's up, guys? Welcome to Math Stuff with Rob. I am Rob, and today I will be trying something completely new. So this is Quick Draw from Google. So this is what happened, guys. I was surfing the net and then I chanced upon Quick Draw from Google, where you have to draw doodles and Google has to guess it. I thought it'll be fun to actually shoot a video of me trying this out and sharing it with you guys. And believe it or not, this is an AI experiment by Google, artificial intelligence. So this is the future, guys. It says, can a neural network learn to recognize doodles? Question mark. Oh, that's a question. Okay. You should be knowing that, Google. You answer all the questions. Okay, let's draw. So what do we have to do? We have to draw a necklace in under 20 seconds. Under 20 seconds. Okay, so let's put this to a test. Okay, plain and simple. Draw a line. Like that.
Oh, I know, it's necklace.
Wait, what? Wait a second, guys. First of all, it talks. I didn't know that would happen. And then it figured out I'm drawing a necklace in less than 3 seconds. Wow, this is interesting. Okay, draw lightning in under 20 seconds. That should be easy. But wait, okay, don't shout. Let me draw first. Wait a minute. Let me just finish my drawing first.
Oh, I know. It's lightning.
Yes, it is lightning, but it's not letting me talk or draw. Okay, just calm down, Google. Just calm down, okay? I'll finish the drawing, then you can talk or guess. Let's go for the third one. Draw a feather in under 20 seconds. Feather will be easy. Just like that.
I see line. Oh, I know. It's feather.
What is happening, guys? This is super smart. I don't understand. What I made looked more like a leaf. Okay, I didn't even draw details on that. It didn't look like a feather. Or maybe, wait a minute, because it said that this is like an experiment where people are drawing. So maybe everyone draws that shape and that's how it knows that people are drawing a feather. Piano. I'm thinking, should I change the route a little bit and make it more difficult and see whether Google can guess it or not? Okay, let's try this one, then we'll try and change the route. So a piano.
I see line, or knife, or matches, or river, or pencil. I see hot dog, or syringe, or crayon, or carrot. I see pun, or sandwich, or pool.
Sandwich?
Oh, I know, it's piano.
That's right. But sandwich? This is scary, guys. Really, it is. I don't understand what is happening here. Okay, let's try this one. Make it difficult, okay? Bicycle. So I draw a frame.
I see square.
Draw the handlebar.
Or diamond.
Wait,
or arm.
That's not a square, that's a triangle, first of all. You're not that smart,
or
okay?
Ice cream. I see laptop. Or drill. Oh, I know, it's bicycle.
Wow, okay. So that was probably the worst bicycle I've ever drawn in my life. And it picked up some of the forms and clubbed them together and figured out that I'm drawing a bicycle. But Google, you're not smart, okay? I made a triangle and you said it's a square. So that's not done. A lion. Okay, let's draw a lion. All right.
I see bench or garden hose.
That's not a bench.
Or snake.
Not
or mustache.
Not at all.
I see umbrella.
No.
Or parrot.
No.
Or dove.
No.
Or toothpaste.
No.
Or frog.
Oh, I'm running out of time. Wait, 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 wait.
Or dog.
No.
Tiger. Or raccoon. Sorry, I couldn't guess it.
Oh man, I was trying to be smart. 20 seconds is not that much of time. I got only 5. Okay, not bad for the first attempt. I'm gonna try it again, and this time I'm going to get all, that is 6 out of 6, right. So let's play again. Okay, a syringe in under 20 seconds. So what I figured out is you have to keep the form simple because it's just 20 seconds and you have to draw really fast. And with my drawing skills here, I am not very happy. So syringe, I'm gonna draw really simple. Okay.
So I see like line, that. Or crayon, or pillow, or marker, or eraser. Oh, I know, it's syringe.
That's right. That's a beautiful looking syringe. A cake. So there we go.
I see matches. Or bench.
Matches.
Or poster.
Okay, bench.
Or pillow.
Yeah, okay.
I see keyboard.
This is
or
not.
Bread.
No.
Or the Great Wall of China.
What?
Or bed.
How's this a Great Wall of China?
Or cruise ship. Or dipping board. I see castle. Or birthday cake.
Yes.
Or garden.
No.
Oh, no, it's cake.
You said birthday cake and then you went back to a garden and then said cake. Not very smart, Google. A fire hydrant. Let's make one.
I see line. I see hat. Or dipping board. Or floor lamp.
Let me draw.
I see door.
Wait a minute.
Oh, I know. It's fire hydrant.
That's right. Street light. This should be easy. Again, no details. Simple form. Okay.
I see line. Or broom. Or rake, or string bean, or sword. Oh, I know, it's street light.
That's right. Okay, 5 out of 5. So we're on the last one, and here we go, an ambulance. Okay, so.
I see diving board, or bench, or table, or keyboard. I see school bus, or van, or bus. Oh, I know, it's ambulance.
That's right. Wait, didn't I draw 6? I'm confused. I might be good at drawing, but not good at math. Let's draw a pond in 20 seconds. Okay, so that's the pond.
I see
a swig. Big water body.
Oh, I know, it's pond.
This looks like a fried egg, by the way. It doesn't look like a pond yet. I was drawing more things, Google. You should let people finish their drawing. I'm trying to teach something. You have to learn. Didn't you just say that? Okay, let it be. So yeah, we got all 6 right. I got a syringe right, cake right, fire hydrant right, street light, ambulance, and pond that looks like a fried egg. And what I understood here is that you have to keep the form simple, the shape simple, and that's when it picks up. You know, okay, let's try this. Let's click on syringe and see what other people have drawn. You do this and see. Look at this. So a lot of people have drawn similar. This is a crayon, this is a marker. So everyone starts drawing with that rectangular shape at an angle like that. That's actually crazy that most people are drawing it at an angle and not like straight up. But since I got all 6 right, I'm gonna give it one last shot just for you guys and see. This time, no talking, just playing, all right? A mosquito, okay? Now the simplest way of drawing a mosquito is, you draw the wings.
I see finger, or paper clip, or flip-flops, or campfire.
Ha.
I see bracelet. Oh, I know, it's mosquito.
That's right. Just go play in an easy.
I see line. Oh, I know, it's square.
That's right. The third one, pizza, my favorite. There you go.
I see circle, or potato, or octagon, or helmet. I see mushroom, or bread, or frying pan, or hat. I see shovel, or shark. Oh, I know, it's pizza.
That's right. That's a pizza. Okay, cactus. Let's draw a cactus.
I see hat, or floor lamp, or paper clip. Oh, I know, it's cactus.
That's right. So we got 5 right, guys. This is the last one. So let's do this last one. There you go.
I see diving board, or skyscraper, or door. Oh, I know, it's traffic light.
Okay, let me finish it. Let me finish. What? I got another one. This is drawing 6. A chair.
I see line, or canoe, or pliers, or hat.
A hat?
I see nail, Or frying pan.
No.
Or harp.
No.
I see sword. Or popsicle.
Wait.
Oh, wait. Oh, I know. It's chair.
That's right. It's a beautiful chair. And guess what? A neural net figured out 6 of your doodles. So this was super fun, guys. We got all 6 right. Well drawn. Thank you, Google. We are buddies now. I hope you guys enjoyed this. And if you did, then please give it a shot. It's called Quick Draw from Google. It is a fun experiment to do. You get 6 rounds. You have to just draw doodles quickly and make Google guess them. And apparently, you are helping the network make machines smarter. So yeah, so do your part, do your bit. And also, while you're at it, please hit that subscribe button, subscribe to my channel, also like and share this video. All right, and in the comment section below, let me know if I should try any more of these fun experiments. And I'll see you in my next video. Until then, do good and be good. Peace. Thank you, Google.